Eyes up. Report. Right. Together, Guardian. Right. Sounds good. Right.
Need to get that array operational to balance the power grid. I can reboot it from the station out here, but not while the systems are in lockdown.
How can we help?
Find the central terminal. You can patch me in from there.
this is a Golden Age facility. Lost during the collapse hundreds of years ago. It's amazing parts of it are still functioning. If Shaw's right, activating the array should stop this arc energy from overloading. The Hive nests in the shadows, but they'll be on the move soon enough. The Fallen are territorial, more concerned with survival than war. In their minds, all things have to earn the right to exist through victory in combat. Blocked. The power fluctuations caused a lockdown.
Yeah, all right. I'm on it. Sit tight.
Hive, incoming.
Stay in one piece. I'll have you out soon.
Thank you.
power cycle. Getting a little spicy on my end.
Do you need backup?
I can take the heat, but I'm pinned down. I need to make a splash. Cause some mischief. Get the brood to clear out of here.
What kind of mischief?
How about the loud kind?
The Hive are drawing power from that ritual.
Turning heads. Keep it up.
Hive contacts increasing. That got a response.
There's the control panel.
Accessing systems.
Okay, you'll need to negotiate between crypto systems and verify the security lattice.
Done. Breach layer restored. Master array launch queued.
All right then. Rerouting power your way.
It's operational. Shaw? What did... Detecting a large hive swarm incoming. The array signal is too powerful. It's drowning our comms. We're on a rope.
Still with me?
We're alive.
I shouldn't have put you in that position. When you dropped off comms, I thought...
We're all right, Shaw. The Hive are retreating. Did it work?
Checking. Looks like it. Levels are dropping across the grid. Just need to unlock the chamber now and we can finish this. Get back to camp before Nevota makes another appearance.
Of a fallen extraction crew in your sector.
to do this to you, but I'm headed for the superconductor, and I'm running this part solo. We've had enough Guardians die today.
The city needs new blood like you. Gotta keep you safe. Before you think about doing something reckless, there's only one access key for that chamber, and I've got it on me. If I make it out, I look forward to working with you again. If not, I left you a sparrow. Take it and get out of here. Get to the last city. Shahan, over and out.
How could he do this? Navota is still out there, and she already destroyed two Guardians. This is bad. Shah said he took the only key. He can't search the whole Cosmodrome. There has to be more. Let me check his archived location data. He was recently doing something out on the Forgotten Shore. Let's start searching there. Sending coordinates. I can't reach Shaw on comms. Nivota gets to him first. We need to find another key and access that chamber, fast. There's some old caches nearby. Let's start there. No key, but I'm detecting residual particles consistent with cache alloys. There were more chests here once. They must have been stolen by Fallen or Hive. There's a particle trail leading to a nearby cave. Sending coordinates now. Still no key. I'm reading two other particle trails on my tracker. Check your weapons. I'm reading a cluster of Hive bioenergetics. There's some encryption code on this data pad, but it's incomplete. If we find more, I could fake the authorization and act as a key myself. There's still one more cache on the tracker. Careful, I'm detecting a high density of Fallen weapon signatures nearby. This has enough code fragments for me to generate a new authorization. I need to boost my signal for the key to register, though. I'm reading the concentration of energy in the Machions. Might be what we need. I've marked your tracker.
Vanguard scouts report a fallen catch near your current position.
This area's full of ionized superconductor energy. It must have dispersed when we activated the array. I can use this to amplify my signals. Let's collect the charges. I still can't reach Shaw. We need to hurry. Here we go. Starting recursive analysis. Thread complete. I am now authorized. Let's hurry. Thank you. place is brimming with Hive magic. That explains why transmits were blocked. Naboto! Eyes up, Guardian. Naboto's gone. Wherever she went, I can't detect her anymore. But I've got a lock on Shaw's ghost. Let me help him. Shaw, are you all right?
What? What are you doing here?
We couldn't let you do this alone.
Naboto?
She's still alive. Somewhere. We did enough to force her to retreat.
You fought her off? All right then. I'm sorry I left you behind. After Cass and Maeve, I was just afraid to lose anyone else.
So were we. That's why we followed you.
Nobody likes to be sidelined. I'm glad you were here. I owe you. The prize is yours. Superconductor is over there. Grab it and meet back at camp. For real this time.
I can feel the arc light coursing through this. No wonder the Vanguard want to make a weapon with it. Let's head back to camp and then the last city. Home.
What's your status? Let their deaths be in vain. Hey. Thanks for the assist. Again. Wish you stumbled in a day earlier. Might have gone differently. Maybe Cass and Maeve. I'm just glad the light chose you. I've got new orders to stick around and scout Navota's brood. Maybe I'll find some other new lights to shepherd along. As for you, it's time you meet Commander Zavala. He leads Guardian Ops from the last city. I've told him you'll be arriving soon with a superconductor, so take care of that thing. No dents or scratches. Zavala's a great leader and a good person. Learn from him. And don't be a stranger. Guardians are stronger together, right?
Guardian, Vanguard scouts report a fallen mining crew is about to touch down near your current position.
Can only guess what kind of...
One route to hunt down local invaders and remove them of their equipment.
The last survivors of humanity's collapse call the city home. This is why I brought you back. To defend them. And to reclaim our lost worlds. We're here. The Traveler. The last city. Welcome home. Welcome to the Tower, and the last safe city of humanity. I've been here many times over the years. I'm glad you finally get to see it, to see why we're here and what we need to protect. Let's start by registering your jump ship.
Do something for you? Don't die angry, Warlock.
Nice, isn't it? It's good to have somewhere that feels like home. For me, this is it. Okay, next up is tower security. We've had an increase in guardians sneaking in contraband since a fellow called the Drifter arrived. So Vanguard Command instituted a check for first-timers. Looks like the superconductor's golden age tech triggered some warnings. I'm clearing it with security. Commander Zavala would like to meet you in person. I'll lead you to him. Zavala leads the entire Vanguard, the group that supports all Guardian operations. Lately, he spends more time commanding troops than fighting on the front lines. But he placed some of the first stones in the wall we're standing on. Zavala thinks every life in the city is his responsibility. Even a Guardian has trouble bearing that kind of weight. He's going to need your help. Up there in the sky? That's the Traveler. It's where I came from, where the light you wield came from.
One victory is never. Ah, it's you. The one that saved Shaw. Thank you for that. Your ghost has been looking for you for a long time. I'm glad he finally found you. And now you found the light. The Traveler entrusted us with this power so that we may protect our people from the forces that threaten our existence. You've carried out that duty from your first steps in the Cosmodrome. I don't take Shaw's recommendation lightly, but you have much to learn, and the conflict with the darkness is unyielding. Remember what we fight for.
Zavala doesn't usually talk that much. You should take that as a compliment. I've marked his office on your tracker. Careful not to break anything in there, and don't touch his music. This is a Vanguard service weapon, but it's from Zavala's personal collection. Shaw must have talked you up quite a bit, or maybe Zavala saw something in you. Where to next? Oh, you should head to the bazaar. That's where we'll find Ikora. She likes to meet all the new warlocks personally. Ikora Ray is the Warlock Vanguard. She leads the Tower's Warlocks, like Zavala leads the Titans. She does a little bit of everything, guiding the Warlock orders in research and development, enemy reconnaissance, and internal affairs.
Welcome home, Guardian. I heard your journey to the last city was an eventful one. It may not feel like it now, but the tribulations you faced were a blessing. A guardian's path is one of hardship and peril. The traveler's gifts paved the way, but the road is still a hard one to walk. Shaw-Han told me what you experienced in the Cosmodrome. How you witnessed the true death of the guardian Maeve at the hands of the Hive wizard Navoda. And how you were guided by what remained of the light from Maeve's ghost. All guardians, at one time or another, are shown by the traveler how to refine their connection to the light. How to feel and express greater sway over the powers they have been gifted. How to grow stronger. Your first guidance was born of Maeve's tragedy, discovered alone. Your next will be from me, and the lessons I have gathered from hundreds of others. We can start as soon as you are ready. Accept help where you can find it, Guardian. Our light shines brighter when we're together. Our light is stronger than ever.
It was a hot class chassis, but modded so much you'd never recognize it.
I know you are capable.
I'll take it.
50% now, and 50% when the shuttle comes in.
Okay. Will it fit?
Keep it together, girl.
Hey, come here.
I have control.
Always nice to see Ikora. While we're over here, we should check in with the Drifter. You may be wondering who leads the Hunters. See, we lost Cade Six, our Hunter Vanguard, a while back. Killed by a man named Uldren Sov. It was a difficult time. Now no Hunter wants to take his place.
Hotshot. I need you alive, brother.
See, the thing about Drifter is, he's unique. Let's leave it at that.
What do you seek? Then take it. May it serve you well, Guardian. May it serve you well, Guardian. It's yours. Then take it. Very well. Carry the light with you.
That's the cheapest. I don't think that's all your family deserves, you might argue.
Quickly, friend. Be well. I know you are capable.
Whoa.
I worked on your ship before. It's a sturdy one.
Anyway, Zavala's asking us to visit the gunsmith next. His name is Banshee 44, our resident firearms expert.
Let's get you back out there. No substitute.
Last stop is Master Rahul, the Tower Cryptarch. That's short for crypto-archaeologist.
What cipher is this?
That about wraps it up. There are still people in the tower to meet, but you can do that at your own pace. Zavala sent me a message saying he has a mission ready for you. Check in with him if that sounds interesting, or we can just explore. In any case, I'm with you till the end. You take the lead.
What's the latest report on Sebathun's brood?